and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Accidentally hitting escape velocity.
If we do, I'm sure Callow will catch us.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Let's do this!
Datapad nearby, it may provide answers.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get...
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
That datapad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't ring.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder. Datapad detected, Pathfinder. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
This Krex must...
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment. That scan completes my mineral database. The geophysics VI is functioning at peak performance.
Chief Lucan will be happy to see his baby running smoothly.
The VI isn't.
just the sayings.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.
Outlaws in view!
Another data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder. Marking the Exile base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Crazy to think this. Dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
People say you can get anything.
They do say that, don't they? By the way you're looking at me, I take it you want something.
Well, the Resistance is always in need of equipment. I'm sure there's something we can trade.
We can talk about it more when we get back to the ship. Now that I'm thinking about it, I know of some helmets that would look great on Angara.
As long as they complement our eyes.
No!
hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.
So quiet here, like the ghost of a planet.
The Angara held this world once. It must have been so different then. Since you don't trust me, Veteran Nix.
Where are you getting that?
You seem distant. You don't meet my eyes.
I'm gonna be honest. Can I be honest?
Of course.
I don't really know you yet. We're the aliens here, and I wouldn't be surprised if you resented that.
So, you act like you don't like me because you're not sure if I like you.
That kinda covers it.
And what I know so far, I like. Does that make things easier?
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Ryder, no!
Afraid your sister will die here.
What sort of thing is that to say to someone?
I see it in your eyes.
So just because it's true, you can say it out loud?
I've offended.
I'm not offended. I just want this conversation to be over.
I've hurt you.
I said over.
That's unsettling.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
According to Cid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed some.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Cid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Move! Go! What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Sorry.
Good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing, and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was, or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Meriwether. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
So you're helping people. There was no need for all that modesty.
It's not modesty. I didn't help anyone.
Okay, okay. You didn't help anyone.
I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out. Ryder, you have to believe me. I've no idea what's going on. I'm going to get answers, but first we have to get out of here.